Apparently I beat the game, I guess.
God, I don't feel like looking up a screenshot for this fucking maze game, so I'm gonna have a slow ass time.
I mean, I didn't know how to do the mazes, but I got 3 minutes of time before that.
I mean, you have to like know where the number is to click though.
Yeah, that's the only part. The actual maze itself though is fine. The mazes themselves are incredibly easy.
Yeah, they're not like automatic, but they're pretty easy.
Not like you can go down different paths that will take a while and then just like be a dead end. It's just a ton of like smaller paths that end in different. If you look at it for like a quarter of a second.
Almost like a maze or something. It's like not letting me click the one level I need to. I don't get it. What Danky said to do didn't work for me at all.
Thank you.
doing wrong. It's not working for me.
No idea, dude. Maybe they passed it.
Okay then, don't know what I did there.